Hi and welcome everyone to our newest video of the Music Monday. Music Monday means it's spinning wheel time. So let's go and check out which video we will watch today. We will watch Pentatonix Sing by Joanne LaBelle, recommended by Joanne LaBelle. Let's go. Okay. So Joanne LaBelle, you put me in front of some trouble here. SME is kind of blocking this video so heavily that I really needed to do some tricks on the video to actually get it through. And it went through on that setup, so I hope this will work for the reaction, and I'm sorry that you can't see the video very really properly or so, but this was the only way it worked for me. So sorry for that one. And now let's jump into the video and let's see what Pentatonix has there to amaze us this time. Oh yeah, it's a video with Abby, so it's a little bit older.
Let me hear you say.
Wow. Yeah, that's happy mood. Okay, whoa, one moment. Oh, wow, this is kind of a happy song. Wow, boy. I would like to watch that whole video in slow motion to notice all the details in the background and a lot of locations, a lot of shootings, awesome outfits. Again, a nice... Not it's not a nice, it's an amazing effort into the video and shooting the video. Wow, there's a lot of work in that. And obviously this song is really nice. And I really like the word or the term toe tapper, because it makes you want to dance.
Music make you lose control. Sing, 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 sing it out as hard as you can.
I wonder if those, sorry to interrupt again, I wonder if those persons on the street were like, okay, this is just normally here. Some people just running around, shooting some video, the normal crazy stuff. Wow. Ooh. Ooh, there were some Beatles vibes out there. Did they actually ask for the fans to shoot some videos and send it to them so they can use it in their videos? Interesting and nice thing.
It doesn't matter if you're way off track.
Feel like you're
wow. Oh wow.
Sing for your mama, sing for your daughter, sing for your sisters, mister's best friends, brother, cause I don't know what you've been told, but music make you lose control.
Wait. Wasn't that one moment? Isn't that no spoilers? Isn't that Maisie Williams? Maisie Williams or Macy, Mace, Macy from Game of Thrones, right? Wow. Those edits.
For your mama, ay, sing it for your papa, ay, sing it for the whole world, where the boy or girl, you know who I'm at, K-O, and the B, okay, I'm the human, go ahead, come and sing it down, talk to the beat, won't stop, no, where, see.
This is blowing my mind. Kevin is, that rap was awesome, and There are so many edits in this video with all the little stuff and the filters and the drawings and this is crazy. I will need to watch that again after the reaction. There are so many things in there. Wow.
Sing, 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 sing it out as loud as you can. Make them hear you from LA to Japan. Don't let them bring you down. This is how we do it now. Go and roll the windows down and sing.
Nice. That shot actually looked like Mitch was on kind of a festival or some kind of music festival, and he was just having the time of his life. Just look at his face and his jumping and sweating and all the stuff. Wow. That must be really, that must have been a really nice day of shooting with all the fans. I think that those guys are fans. Actually, there, look, he's wearing a PTX shirt and kind of a little bit of a merch out there. So I suppose they are fans. Let's go. Look at Mitch. I like Kirsty's hairstyle. That's nice.
Let me hear you say.
And cut.
Sing, 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 sing it out as hard as you can.
Nice. It must be amazing for those fans. Look how happy they are. Look, this shot here, the last one, where they all like stand here. Let's go back. This one. This one was, that was wholesome. That was amazing. That's such a great shot. Look at that happy faces. Oh. Look at all those happy faces. That's awesome. And that's what this whole band is about, you know? Having fun, doing the things you like, just enjoying yourself. As long as they have this and as long as they keep this, they will be successful, stay successful, and they will just continue doing awesome music. No matter if Avi is there, Matt, or someone else. That's the most important thing. Wow, that was a great video. I hope you enjoyed my reaction to that. And I wish you all a great and awesome week. Stay safe, stay healthy, make sure to be back on the Midweek Reactions, and I love you all. Bye.